I want to ask you, and this is a hard question, but I like to ask everybody this. If you could only offer one piece of advice about marketing and as it pertains to the mindset, what would it be and why?
Okay. Well, I'm going to speak to this from a cross-industries vantage point because it was a mindset shift that I had to make, is not to put limits on yourself as a marketer. Don't limit yourself to only serve in one arena. There are other industries who are missing out on what you have to offer. And the reason why I bring this up is because I see so many entrepreneurs put limits on themselves as it relates to their income and their impact. Now, I'm not suggesting that you go and serve in arenas that won't be a good fit for you. But what I am recommending is that you discover maybe a creative way to take what you already do and repurpose or sort of reframe it to possibly serve and add value to those outside of your traditional niche market. But regardless of whatever you do or not, is this, you always have to be prepared to serve at the highest level and just be open to change and expansion. So I would definitely say be limitless at this point and be open to change.
And that's some very, very good advice. And I would just say, too, just with being open to change, you know, and I think so many people think this, too. They think during that course of the plan, because things never turn out like we think they're going to, you know, and you have to tweak it or you have to make some changes. It's not a failure. And I think a lot of people look at that with their marketing efforts that, oh, this must be a failure. But it's not. Sometimes it's just a matter of tweaking one little thing. And it could be the terminology you're using. It could be the way that the ad is laid out. It could be one tiny little thing. And that's what makes, you know, at that point, then, wow, you've got, you start seeing a huge shift and how things are working out. So don't look at it as, you know, as a failure. And definitely just some great things that you've shared today. And I'm just so glad that we were finally able to get you on my show to talk about such a great topic. And it is just so, so important. And just kind of in closing, Alicia, anything else that you'd kind of like to share in closing on the topic?
Well, sure. I would definitely like to send an encouragement for your listeners to fully show up and be who you are, you know, as a unique expression. And as Kerry and I have been sharing in dialogue today, you see different variations of our personalities that come out, and we use that in business as well. But we're fully being who we are and not ashamed of that. And I think it's really time that the mindset that has to be really up-leveled is for you to truly, as Kerry said, get real. If you want to abandon the term of being authentic, just be fully you. I show up as the total me empires. I bring all of it to the table, and I use it at different stages in various forms, and that's how I'm able to effectively transform and reach different industries. And I believe that all of us are here to really serve at a higher level, but it starts with the renewance of your mind. You renew your mind first and be open to infinite possibilities of what can happen for you at this stage in your entrepreneurship.